I felt it, the wire touched my neck, and then someone pulled it tighter. I never saw it coming, I started to black out, and then someone said good morning. I took it as a warning, I should have seen it coming. So now I'll take a chance on this thing we may have started. Intentional or not, I don't think we saw it coming. It's all adding up to something that asks for some involvement, that asks for a commitment. I think I see it coming. If we step out on that limb, my heartbeat beats senselessly. Why does everything gotta be so intense with me? I'm trying to handle all this unpredictability and all probability. Look shy, but I say why not? If I say forget it, I know that I'll regret it. So look shy, just to be the odds. The chances we won't make it, but I know if I don't take it, there's no chance. You're the best.
What do you do when everything is broken? What do you say? What do you say?
yourself with your H&M scarf while jacking off, listening to Mozart. You're pitching a moon at the LA, wishing you were in the rain, reading Hemingway. You don't eat meat and drive electrical cars. You're so into your rock, it's almost a car. You need SPF 45 just to stay alive. You're so gay and you don't even like boys. And there.